Independence Day celebration for people experiencing homelessness. Eyewitness News had chosen 300 ministries on the 1100 block of Spring Garden Street. The group held a voter registration drive for attendees. And what's the 4th of July without hot dogs? Local businesses stepped up to serve a barbecue meal and some Philly water ice.